getting ready to go down into the sewer. You can see a tree fell here. We're going to go ahead and scope the sewer line out. That's the curb vent right there. That's the house. And the address is Mrs. Frazier, and the address is 2128 Magnolia Court, Cinnaminson, New Jersey. So we're going to go ahead and go down this trap here. And then also there's a stormwater drain right over there. All right. Go ahead, and we're heading down there. Down the vent pipe. The vent pipe is straight. It looks like the curb trap is all in good shape. We'll head back to the house a little. We're going to pull it back up. Go ahead. Okay, we flopped into the sewer. We're going to run it back just to make sure there's no issues. Right there. Sewer a little scaled up. Nothing big. sewer looks good. We're about 30 feet into the house and I don't see any damage from the tree falling to the house sewer other than the vent cover. We're going to go ahead and pull back. We're trying to go down through the trap. The trap feels like it's got mud in it from the earth above. It doesn't feel like the trap is broken, but the trap will need to be sucked out and jetted out towards the street because the trap definitely feels like there's mud in it. It really feels soft. It doesn't feel like it's a broken trap. It just feels like there's a lot of mud in there. Alright, we're going to pull it back and finish up and go to the other one. We're now going to go ahead over to the storm drain over there that picks up the gutter, see what's going on with that. I can feel the mud on my camera head from the trap. All right, we're going to head over there. Which is this gutter drain, stormwater drain. That broke in right at the sidewalk. Broken at the sidewalk. So, right there at that sidewalk where that brick is, and this is how far we went, right to there. So that's it. All right, we'll go ahead and file the report for the stormwater and the sanitary. Go ahead and